We are going to convert this parametric equation to Cartesian. Here we have x is equal to sine t, but y is equal to cosine 2t. As you can see, the angles are different, and that's going to give us trouble whenever we're doing this kind of conversions. But the good thing is that we do have a double angle formula for cosine. So instead of looking at y is equal to cosine of 2t, let me write this down right here for you guys. We will be looking at this equation as y equals to, by the double angle formula for cosine, we know cosine of 2t is the same as cosine squared t minus sine squared t. So now we are looking at this is the x equation, and then this is the y equation. And as you can see, we are dealing with trig functions. Instead of isolating the t from the x equation and then plugging into the t right here for the y equation, let's do it this way. Based off with the first equation, let me write this down as sine t is equal to x, and I will look at the x as x over 1. And the reason of me doing so is because based off this equation, we can draw a right triangle. So let's draw a right triangle, put the right angle here. We have sine t, so the t right here is the angle, right? And then we are going to figure out the sides of this right triangle. In a right triangle, when we have sine, this means we have the opposite over the hypotenuse, right? So because the t is right here, we know the x is the opposite, which is right here, and then the hypotenuse will be labeled right here for the 1, right? And we have to figure out this side. And for this side, it's just 1 squared minus x squared, and we take the square root. So square root of 1 minus x squared. And we are ready to go. Let me just put this down for you guys. We have y equals to, let me look at cosine squared t as parentheses, cosine t squared minus sine t squared. Okay? Because in the parentheses, cosine t, we can figure this part out from the right triangle. Cosine is adjacent over hypotenuse, which is just this over that, right? Which is just the square root of 1 minus x squared, and then we square that, right? The hypotenuse is 1 anyways. So continue, we have the minus, and then for sine t, it's just x over 1, and that's x. And then we have that square, and this is what we have. Of course, we can simplify this a little bit, so we can say this is y equals to the square and the square root cancel, so we have 1 minus x squared, and then minus another x squared. All in all, we have y equals to 1 minus 2x squared. This is the answer. And as you know, this is going to be a parabola open upside down. That's it.